Hello everyone, in this video I'll tell you how to make fresh lime soda with a twist of mocktail to it. The ingredients are 3 pouches of stevia, kala namak, 3 lemons, mint leaves, ice, water and soda. Now the first thing that you have to do is cut lemons into half. Then squeeze them in a container where you have to make. I am doing it in a jug. This is basically a serving for 4 people. Four glasses it will be made. So you have to use 3 lemon. Okay, why I have taken stevia here? Because it is natural. This sugar free is derived from a plant. So it is totally safe for us to have this. And it is 0 calorie sugar. Okay, after doing this, put stevia in the jug. You have to use 3 pouches only because it's very sweet. The flavor is very sweet. Okay, now add kala namak. You can add 1 teaspoon. That is just totally on your taste. I'm adding here 1 teaspoon. For ice, take half of the ice cubes to make it a crushed ice. So I'll be transferring in a grinder. This crushed ice that I am making will directly go into the glasses. You can see the crushed ice. Rest of the ice cubes, put it into the jar. Now add 1 glass of cold water. Mix it well, mix it properly. Okay, now take out all the mint leaves from the stem. Take out the glasses in which you have to transfer the fresh lime soda. I am using here mason jars that are highly in trend these days. Transfer that crushed ice directly into the mason jars. Divide the crushed ice in equal proportion. This crushed ice will give the mocktail twist to your fresh lime soda that you are making. Divide it equally. If there is a crushed ice left, you can transfer it equally to all the jars. Okay, now add mint leaves to all the jars, mason jars. You can use mint leaves directly or else you can even crush some of the leaves in a grinder and then add to it. Okay, now open the soda. Make sure that you have done everything before opening the soda so that it doesn't turn flat. I always taste before serving so that if anything is less, I can add it. Mix it properly. Transfer the drink in your mason jars. Transfer half of it in all the jars and then add it later so that there is gas in each of the jars. It's done. Now cover it with the lid of the jar. Add the straws to it. And it's ready to be served. Enjoy it with your family and friends. Cheers. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel Giggles for more healthy updates on food.